They also serve who only stand and wait. John Milton.
Hi everyone, it's Rob here. I'm going to try another Armored Voyager versus small fleet of ships. So I'm going to do Stargate. I've got 10 Al-Katesh. These are kind of a bomber. Just want to see how well it does against the Voyager, and I'm going to say it's taking place in around Mars, which is where the Armored Voyager would be found, and wait to see what happens.
Captain? Red alert, shields up.
Captain? Engaging to destroy, Captain.
Evading incoming torpedoes. Incoming torpedoes. Lining up forward torpedo tubes.
Left shield is draining, Captain.
Falling back for an attack run.
The top shield has failed.
Evading incoming torpedoes.
Lining up forward torpedo tubes.
Sir, we are draining their top shield.
Sweeping through facial.
The bottom shield is draining, sir. Sir, the right shield has failed.
Sweeping through fissure arcs.
Captain, we have collapsed your bottom shield. Their hull is severely damaged, sir.
Sweeping through fissure arcs. That's it. We got him.
Your orders, sir? Cancel red alert.
There we go. Starfleet was successful in stopping the first wave of the Goa'uld. Let's make some other videos and see where this leads. Thanks, guys. Enjoy.